today we are going to learn fruit basket. I know everybody likes fruits, but in the basket, how to draw fruits? First, you have to draw fruits. Then you have to add the basket. If you draw basket first, your fruits will come very, very small. Okay? So, start with the big fruit. Okay? Which is the big fruit? Watermelon, pineapple. So, I will start with the pineapple. Okay. Then, your favorite fruit, mango. This basket is full of fruits. Grapes. It's fun to draw grapes. Grapes. Okay. Then, a slice of watermelon. It's always wrapped with the foil, clean foil. Slice of watermelon. Orange. Guava. Peru. Strawberries. And now the handle of the basket we will draw first, then it will be fixed on the basket. If you draw afterwards, it will not fix on the basket. Now the important thing, basket. You can use the same basket if you want to show basket of flowers. Lemon yellow, yellow ochre, olive green, red, mango yellow, deep yellow, red, purple, maroon, red, dark green, orange, light green. For the basket, dark brown, light brown, dark brown, light brown, dark brown. Like that. Here light brown, dark brown, light brown. Okay, I hope you understand. I'm going to send you sample. Thank you.